Hello students, in this new video we will solve unit 4, the verb, kinds of verbs. In previous video we have already understand what are verbs and its kinds. In this video we will solve the exercises. First we see the page number 16, exercise number 1. Exercise 1, study the four pictures given below, then complete the blanks in the dialogue below with be verbs or has, have. We have to understand in what is be verb. Be verb is, stands for is, am, are, was, were. This I have already told you in previous video. First, hello, I am Anurag. I wake up at 6 o'clock. The right answer is I am. Here we put am. Second, there is a picture. One boy is there and he is swimming. The second one, I dash a friend. I have a friend. Put here have. Her name is Anuja. Her name is Anuja. Third sentence, she has breakfast at 8 o'clock. She swims every morning. Now, the first one, I have a breakfast. Her name is Anuja. She has breakfast at 8 o'clock. She swims every morning. Now, that we see the third one, number 3. Anuja has a brother. His name is Avinash. They have a pet dog called Joy. Avinash jogs with Joy in the park every day. So, in this way we fill this blanks using the be verb and has and have. Now we look E, verbs. Also tell us what people are saying, thinking and feeling. Verbs also tell us what people are saying, thinking and feeling. Such verbs are called saying verbs. So saying verbs are those verbs which expresses something to say, there is a thinking and there is a feeling. Look the pictures. The first one, I promise I will help you. Here promise is the consolation. He says the boy that I will help you. I think, second picture, I think this is a good idea. There is a thinking. So this is the example of thinking in the second picture. In third picture, I love strawberry ice cream. Love is the feeling. The boy feels that he loves ice cream. So we can understand the verbs will express in the three ways: saying, thinking and feelings. These verbs are called saying verbs. On that basis, now we solve the exercise 2. Underline the verbs. Write in the brackets A for action verbs and S for saying verbs. One is done for you. There may be more than one verb in a sentence. Now let we try to understand. The first one, the boy cleans his plate and puts it on the shelf. Here, cleans and puts shows the action. So it is A, action verb. Second, I come from Chennai. Here, come is the action is going on, so it is action verb. We put A here. Third, Stan whispered, come with me to the kitchen. Underline the whispered. It is saying, so it is S. Put here as saying verb. Number 4, my sister baked a big chocolate cake. Baked, it is the action. So here we put A in the fourth sentence. Fifth, this picture looks very nice. Here looks stands for action. There is no thinking, no saying, no feeling. So the picture looks very nice. Action is there. The earth, sixth number, the action, the earth revolves around the sun. Revolves is the action. Write A in the bracket in front of the sentence. Number seven, the wind howled in the stormy night. It is action. Put A. Number eight, my father drives his car to office every day. Action. Put A. Number nine, I love football. Put love is the feeling. So put S here in front of this sentence. This video game is very expensive. Is the saying and thinking. So put S in front of the 10th sentence. Again, I am repeating the right answer. In first sentence, A, clean inputs, underline, two verbs are there. In the second sentence, come, action. Number three, whisper is the saying. Number four, bake, action. Number five, looks, action. Number six, revolves, action. The wind howls, action. My father drives his car is action. Number nine, I love is saying. And number 10 is saying verbs. So number 3, 9, and 10 are saying verbs and rest are action verbs. Next, F, has, have, had are verbs which show possessions. So here we can understand that has, have, had showing the possession of something. As I have a pen, here I possess pen. Number second, she has some new story books. So she also possesses some story books. She has some new story books. Number three, they had some new stamps which were stolen. So they had possess some stamps. So these three words shows possession. Has for singular number, he, she, it. Have for plural and had for plural. Now we use these words in the exercise number 3. Fill in the blanks with has, have, or had. Number 1, we have 3 dogs as pets. Have. Number 2, Roshan has a bicycle and he exercises every day on it. Has. Number 3, they had lots of games in their house to play with. Or sometimes we also write they have lots of games in their house to play with. So we fill here they had also so possession. So they had lots of games in their house to play with. Number 4, do you have a pen to lend me? Rati. So have in the fourth, fill in the blanks. Number 5, Rajni has a new friend now. Rajni has a new friend now. She is very happy. Number 6, Mani Kabir had a lot of books in their house to read. So there is already possession. So here we also put had, or we can write have also, but right is option is had. So Mani had a lot of books in their house to read. And number 3, they had a lots of games in their house to play with. And first one have, second has, number 3 had, 4 have, number 5 has, number 6 had. Next exercise number 4. Underline all the transitive verbs in the following sentences. Then circle the objects of the transitive verbs. One is done for you. The first one, my cat climbs trees and scratches furniture. So the climbs and scratches are verb. They are verbs, and trees and furniture here are objects. And the second one, birds lay eggs in nests. The second sentence, lays is verb, underline lays, and object of lays is egg. So eggs are objects, and circle eggs. Number 3, Anjali tasted the soup and liked it. So Anjali tasted, here tasted is verb, and object of tasted is the soup, circle the soup, and liked is again verb, underline it, and it is object. Number 4, carpenters make furniture, tailors make clothes. So here also we have two verbs, make two times, underline make, and the first one, the object of make is furniture, and second part, the object of make is clothes. Number 5, my father washes the car and I dry it with a cloth. In the first part, washes is verb and dry is verb. The first part, washes, underline, car, its object, circle the object, and dry, underline it, circle. Number 6, they buy all their books from this shop. Buy, underline, and all their books. Books is object, circle books. Number 7, we ordered chicken for lunch. Ordered, underline, and chicken, circle. Number 8, the burglar opened the door with the duplicate key. Burglar opened, underline, door is object, the door object. Number 9, Jahir plays cricket every evening. Plays verb, and cricket is object. Number 10, the merchant gave the beggar a silver coin. The merchant gave, underline, and its object is silver coin. So in this way we can find out the transitive verb and its objects. So we know already the transitive verbs are those verbs which need object to complete its meaning. So in each verb which is transitive, it needs object, and we circle the object in this 10 sentences and underline the transitive verb. Now in this way we solve the exercises up to 4. In next video we will move further and take rest of the exercises of this chapter up to 7. Thank you.